Good morning, dear students. Let's see the question number 9. Grandfather is 10 times older than his granddaughter. He is also 54 years older than her. Find their present ages. So let the granddaughter's age be x years. Therefore, grandfather's age will be 10x years. A grandfather is 10 times older than his granddaughter. So according to question, grandfather's age equal to granddaughter's age plus 54 years. So grandfather's age will be 10x equal to granddaughter's age will be x plus 54. So here we have to separate x term. Here 10x. So 10x, we have to transfer of this x this side. So 10x minus x equal to 54. So 10x minus x equal to 9x equal to 54. Again we have to transfer of this number. So x equal to 54 divided by 9. So we have to cut by the 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 6 are 54. Now x equal to 6. So grandfather's age, that is x years, will be 6 years, and grandfather's age equal to 10x years. So here we have to put the value of x, 10 into 6, that is 60 years. So grandfather's age will be 60 years and granddaughter's age will be 6 years. So that is the answer.